On the surface, represent the conscious mind, the activity of the mind on the surface. And the whole depth of the lake is silent. And that is the subconscious mind, which is not used by the waves. But if the waves could deepen and incorporate more silent levels of the water, the waves would become the waves of the ocean, the mighty waves. This is what happens in transcendental meditation.